Hey guys, welcome back to Ags and Chad Living the Dream Vlog. At ang vlog ngayon ay about kay Elias. Sobrang init ngayon dito sa Pilipinas at pati si Elias nagre-reklamo na siya. Hindi siya makatulog. So, ipapabawas natin yung mahabang buhok niya. So, papunta tayo ngayon sa Bingo Pet Mart dito sa May Laguna.
Okay, dito na kami.
Andito kami sa Bingo Pet Mart. Sobrang init, kaya kailangan ko pag-upit yung buhok niya. Lagi siyang tatago sa CR. And yes, we have a treat later. I will give you treat later. I will give Baba a treat later. Okay, don't move, okay, don't move. Okay. It's okay.
See this one, huh?
You behave, umpay. You behave.
Tayo nga po siya, ma.
Ito yun natin? Mm-hmm. Okay. Stand up, Baba. Stand up.
Lagyan lang po.
Stand up, Baba. Oh, it's okay. Good boy. You like that one? No, you like no? Nagkikiliti ata siya sa bag. Yung sabi ni Kuya sa may pang-paanan ba? Okay, boy, boy. Okay. Nagiging payat na siya. Mukha siyang malaki. Okay. Don't go down, ampay. You don't go down. Yeah. No, don't go there. There's more there. Lay down. Oh, yes, like that, Baba, like that. Like that. You lay down. Let's remove na your hair, yeah, because it's hot. No, I'm not here. I'm invincible. Okay, boy, you're done now. You're done.
Subscribers niya ka, ma'am.
Sige. Okay, wait. Oh my God. Too much excited. Tapos na siya. Hindi tinanggal yung sapwet niya kasi makulit. Inaantay lang namin yung transport. May nalang pa siya ng treats. Yan o, binibigyan ko siya ng treats. Napagod siya. Humihingal na siya kanina eh. Natakot ako sa razor. Ay, si boy. Ah, wait lang, Baba. Wait. Okay, come. Elias? Boy? Elias? Init sa Pilipinas. Kaya gusto ko siyang ipag-browning. Naawa kay Elias. Sa haba-haba ng buhok niya, nainitan na siya. Are you okay? Wait lang ha, wait lang.
kasi nasa highway kami, hindi ko siya pinalinis ng maayos kasi makulit na siya eh. Makulit na si Boy Boy. Pauwi na kami ngayon. Inaantay ko na lang yung tricycle. Asan na siya? Ayan, dito na siya. Dito na yung sundo namin. Ah, okay. Okay. Opo. Yay! Dito na kami. Wait lang. Kuya, bayad po. Salamat. Ayun! Dito na tayo, Boy Boy. You tired, no, Baba? He's tired. He's biting also. It is really very hot here in the Philippines, so I need to remove his hair a little bit. I groomed him before in Bahrain and removed the hair like until the skin. But I don't like it, so I asked the groomer to cut it a little bit, but he doesn't behave, that's why his tail is not finished. And he keeps biting the groomer. Ay, not good ba the boy? No more na, no more, no more. You eat na your food. Okay, that's it. Elvis is not mad at me. Okay, Baba, put you the necklace. I think you need to make it bigger. Oh, yay! The boy is cute now! The boy is too much cute now! Ayan na siya. Hindi na siya nakatago sa CR like always. Hindi ko na siya sa ano, labas. Boy boy, oh! Hindi ka na nainitan. Hindi ka na nainitan, Elias. Wala kasi kami yung AC. Ayan, nainitan na siya sa mahaba niyang buhok. Mahaba niyang buhok. Oh, kitang-kita yung dulgal mo, oh. Kitang-kita yung dulgal mo, Baba, oh. Nipples mo, oh. Ayan, tsura niya pag pina-shave. Cute pa rin. Cute pa rin si Boy Boy. Cute pa rin si Boy Boy.